As an actor, if I ever have a voice, we have to use that voice. People, the work happening at Akshay Patra, whenever they call me, I'll be there. That impacted me so much, I can't tell you. My hands shake when I think about it. So here I am for that very reason. Well, I didn't do great academically, so I had to start making money at some point because I knew I was not going to become a lawyer or a doctor, or far from it, or a mathematician. I mean, woe betide if I ever had to add one and one together. But I worked at a hotel at the Taj, and I went for a job as a waiter. And I said, you know, I'll make some tips, I'll make some money, and I'd use this fellow in school who everybody thought, you know, was so scared to face the world. The nickname was Bichara Baman. I was always called Bichara Baman. Uska kya hoga? Baap nahi hai, uska, you know. So I started working at the Taj, and the manager there who gave me the job, who interviewed me for the job rather, asked me a very, very important question. He said, so which department do you want to join? I said, food and beverage. He's an idiot, the whole hotel business is about food and beverage. Which department do you want to join? So I said, the rendezvous. Oh, you mean the French restaurant on the rooftop? I said, yeah, it seems good. Very aspirational, I must say. Yeah. Go, idiot, start in the basement. Start in the basement. Start with room service. Go to the kitchen below and work yourself up. And I think that's the biggest lesson I ever learned in my life. That, you know, you could be an expert, but you first got to pay your dues. You could be very talented, but you got to pay your dues. And I think that little lesson taught me how you got to pay your dues if you ever want to aspire to reach the rooftop.
It takes only 12 pounds to feed a child for an entire school year.